they were all very scared. A couple kids were crying, you know, so it's a scary situation. She was piling the children off the bus one by one because smoke was filling the inside of the bus. And she got all the children off very safely and very well away from the bus. And then the bus just continued to fill with smoke more and more. Flames were dropping from behind the bus onto the ground. And then the fire crew came and cleared the bus, made sure everything was okay. Very concerned with the county because, you know, the bus driver is looking out for the children's best interests. She's a wonderful bus driver and, she's scared to death keeping them safe.
Upon arrival, we did have a heavy smoke. There was actually smoke and flames showing out of the engine compartment. We went, made sure all the children and the bus driver were off the bus. The bus driver did a remarkable job. She'd gotten all 35 children safely off the bus into an area safe refuge, which enabled us to go to work and combat the fire. We did a secondary head count, make sure everybody was accounted for, and they were. This bus driver was more than a bus driver. They're really guardians of our children. I can't put enough emphasis on what an amazing job she did.